Good morning, children. So let's start our session for today. Already we have completed up to which festival comes first on page number 104. Up to this we have completed, and this I had given you as homework. I hope all have done the homework. So I'll say the answers here. Please check it out in your book. Arrange the festivals in order in which they come in the year. You have to arrange the festivals given above in the order in which they come in the year. That means the first festival which is celebrated during the year first should be written first. So always a year starts with January month and ends with December. So the festivals during January will come first, and the date also should be seen before writing the name of the festival. You can see here, first festival I have written here, it is Pongal, because first festival given here is Pongal, that falls on January 14th. First festival mentioned here is Pongal, and that falls on January 14th. And next festival is on January 31, that is Guru Revidas birthday. Okay, so second one is Guru Revidas birthday. And February, no festival is there in February, and also March there is no festival. And next one is April, there is a festival during April, that one is Bihu, that should be written as the third one. And after April, May, June, July, there are no festivals. And next one is C, August 26 is also there, and August 25 is also there. So first one is August 25, and Onam was celebrated on August 25. So write Onam as the fourth one and Raksha Bandhan as the fifth one. Now next one is after August, September, no festival. Then October 2, Gandhi Jayanti. It will be the sixth one. And after that, November 7 and November 21. And November 7 it is Diwali. After that, write on November 21, Milad ul Nabi, and on November 23, Guru Nanak's birthday. After November, last one is Christmas Day, which was on December 25. So like this way you have to complete this. Next one, which festival comes in the beginning of the year? So which festival comes in the beginning of the year? It is Pongal. And next one, which festival comes at the end of the year? Which festival comes at the end of the year? It is Christmas Day. I hope you have done everything correctly. Okay, now next is calendar magic. Here is the calendar for the month of February 2019. So here it is shown that the calendar of February 2019, and something magic related to this is shown here. Okay, so here is the calendar. You can see a square drawn over here containing of 3x3 pattern, 3 here, 3 downwards, that is 3x3 pattern. So total of 9 numbers. Drawn a square, it should be an exact square. This is a 3x3 pattern, number pattern. Which is the number in the center of the square? You can see here, this is the square, and which is the this is on the side 5, 12, 19 on this side, then 19, 20, 21 on this side, then 7, 14, 21 this side, and 5, 6, 7 on the topmost side. So which number is on the center? The number on the center is 13. So you can write the number here, 13. Now join three numbers by drawing a line. The line must pass through this number at the center. So you have to draw lines to, you have to draw a line which must pass through the number at the center. See here, two lines they have shown here, 6, 13, 20. Drawn a horizontal line here, sorry, vertical line from 6 to 20 which passes through 13, then a horizontal line from 12 to 14 which passes through 13. Okay, and we have to draw more lines which passes through 13. So let us draw more lines here. Okay, let us draw here. We can draw a line from 5 to 21. Okay, this is one line, and from 19 to 7. So we can draw two more lines, that is from 5 to 21 joining or passing through 13, and from 19 to 7 passing through 13. So total how many lines are there? They have already shown two lines, one vertical and one horizontal. Then we have drawn two slanting lines, so total of four lines. You can see how many such lines can we draw. We can draw four lines. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you can write here 4. Okay, add the three numbers on each of these lines. So what we have to do, see here, four lines are there. The numbers are written here: 5, 13, 21. Then next is 6, 13, 20. Then 19, 13, 7. And one more line: 12, 13, and 40. So we have to add the numbers on each of these lines. So let us add. When we add, we will get 39. I will show you how we have added this one. See here, 31. How we will add 31? You have already learned mental max. So 5 plus 13 plus 21. So 5 plus 13, we can write it as 10 plus 3, then plus 21. So how we will, what we will get? 5 plus 10 is 15. 15 plus 3, you will get 18. 18 plus 21, we will write 20 plus 1. That is equal to 18 plus 20 is equal to 38, and 38 plus 1 is 39. We have already learned how to do mental max. Okay, likewise, if you add this, 6 plus 13 is 19. 19 plus 20 is 39. Again here, 19 plus 13 plus 7, this 13 we can write as 10 plus 3. So how we, it will come, I will show you here how this 13 will come. 19 plus 10 plus 3 plus 7, how much it is? See, 19 plus 10 is 29. 29 plus 3 is how much? 29 plus 3 is 32, and 32 plus 7 is 39. Likewise, next one also, 12 plus 13 plus 14, that is 12 plus 10 plus 3 plus 14, that is equal to 12 plus 10 is 22. 22 plus 3 is 25 plus 14 is 10 plus 4, that is equal to 25 plus 10 35 35 plus 4 39. So you got the answer 39. See, all the answers are same. You can see that all the answers that you got is same. So when you take a 3 into 3 box like this from the calendar, and when you add the numbers which passes through the center of that, all the sum will be same in all the cases. Look, all the 5, 13, 21 is 39, 6 plus 13 plus 20, 6 plus 13 plus 20 is 39, then 19 plus 13 plus 7 is 39, 12 plus 13 plus 14 is 39. So all the four ways we get the same answer, that is 39. Okay, so what is the magic here? When you add the numbers which passes through the center, the answer you will get will be the same. This is a 3 into 3 pattern that you have to remember. This, you have to draw a box, square box like this, and to take them. You can also take this square like this, 7, 8, 9 like that. Also, you can make a box here. That also you can do. Okay. Now look at the calendar of 2018. Also look for the present month and draw any similar square in your notebook. So 2018 is given here. Okay, let us move on to the calendar given in your, in the previous page in your textbook, on page number 102. Here let us see whether this magic work. Okay, so the present month is, what is the present month? The present month is September. So let us make a magic circle. So here, okay, magic square, not circle. So I am taking here from, let's just take this. Okay, I am taking this. Then you can see 4, 5, 6, 11, 12, 13, 18, 19, and 20. So we can add this like this. I will show you here. First, I will write here which number should be added. I will start from here. It is better to start from here. first the number in the middle is 12. So first line when we draw from here to here, that will be 4 plus 12 plus 20. First write like that, 4 plus 12 plus 20. Okay, that is equal to how much? Let us see. 4 plus 12 is 16. 16 plus 20, how much? See here, 4 plus 12 plus 20. 4 plus 12 plus 20. 4 plus 12 is 16. 16 plus 20 is 36. Then likewise, next one we can take 18 plus 12 plus 6. 18 plus 12 plus 6. Okay. How much? Let us see. 18 plus 10, 28, 28 plus 2 is equal to 30, 30 plus 6, we got the answer 36. Next line we can see from here, let us take, now already done, 4 plus 12 plus 20 done, then 18 plus 12 plus 6 done. Now this vertical and horizontal line is remaining. So vertical line let us take first, 5 plus 12 plus 19, okay. So 5 plus 12 plus 19. How much is 5 plus 12 plus 19? 5 plus 12 is 17. 17 plus 10, 27. 27 plus 9 is 36. Okay, then enter. Next one is 11 plus 12 plus 30, the vertical line. So how much will be the answer? 11 plus 10, 21. 21 plus 2 is equal to 23. 23 plus 10, 33. 33 plus 3, 36. Okay. So we have done only mental calculation. This is the way of mental calculation. You have to add, and no need of writing. You have to add mentally as I done. So all the answers are 36. So this, what is the question given here in the question in your test book? See. Now look at the calendar of 2018. Also look for the present month and draw any similar square in the notebook. Does the magic work? So the magic is working there also, because the total which we get is the same. So you can write here the answer. Yes, here it will. It is working. You can do this one in the notebook. Take any number like this 3 into 3 pattern and try to do in the notebook. Okay. Now, is this magic possible on a 10 into 10 number chart? Go to the chapter Fun with Numbers and check. So actually this is not in Fun with Numbers, it is in lesson number 3, Give and Take. Okay, not in Fun with Numbers, lesson number 3, Give and Take. You can see on the first page a 10 into 10 number chart showing as Kittu's home or something. So it is also working in 10 into 10 number chart. You can draw any boxes on the chart that you have to do as homework. 3 into 3 pattern should be followed. Like this, you have to draw a box anywhere in the chart and you have to add horizontal, vertically, and draw by drawing slanting lines. So this will also work in 10 into 10 number chart. Okay, so do this as homework. Do in the notebook. Next page, let us move on to the next page, more magic. Here a calendar of March is being given. This line is being followed here. Let us see. I can add 5 numbers in the box in a moment. This boy is saying that he can add more numbers, that is 5 numbers, within a moment. Oh, that will take some time. So this boy is saying that it will take some time to add this full numbers. Look, 1 plus 8 plus 15 plus 22 plus 29. So this boy is saying that he can add it quickly within a moment, that is within a second he can do. But this boy is saying that it will take a little time. And this boy says that the total is 75. He is saying that the total is 75. And this boy started counting. So let us also add this. He is adding and finding this. So 1 plus 8 is 9. 9 plus, let us add this way vertically. Or from the 1's column like that we can add. So start from here. 1 plus 8 is 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 2, 16. And 16 plus 9 is 25. So 5 once here, 2 will go there. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2 is 75. So the answer is right. So that's right. How did you do that? So this boys added all this and got 75. We also got 75. So like that he also added and he told that the answer is right. How you calculated so quickly? He's excited. He was excited and he asked him, how did you do that? Symbol, he is saying that symbol, just multiply the middle number by 5. So what we want to do, not to get the answer, you have to take the middle number 1 2 3 4 5, which is the middle number. 15 is the middle number and you have to multiply this by 5. As there are 5 numbers here, we have to multiply it by 5. So 15 into 5 is 75. Remember children, you have to learn tables up to 15. You have to by heart the tables. It is compulsory. You are in third standard, so you have to learn the tables at least up to 15. Be thorough with the tables up to 15. So 15 into 5 is 75. Sorry. So this boy is saying, how to add these numbers? It is just a simple thing. Just you have to multiply the middle number with 5, because there are 5 numbers, so you have to multiply the middle number with 5. So you will get the total 75. Okay, see if the magic work for other lines which have 5 numbers. What about 5 numbers on a slanting line? So let us find whether this will work on other line. So let us take this line 2, 9, 16, 23 and 30. So I am writing here 2 plus 9 plus 16 plus 23 plus 30. So what will be the total? See, 2 plus 9 is 11. So 11 plus 16, 27. 27 plus 20 plus 3 plus 30. This 23 I have written as 20 plus 3. So 27 plus 20 is 47. 47 plus 3, how much? 47 plus 3 is 50 and 50 plus 30 is 80. So we got the answer 80, and 16 into 5 is also 80. 16 into 5 is also 80. Okay, so this is also working here. And see here, if you take this line, which is the center number, you may think that the number in the middle is 10. No, it is wrong. Why? Because this 31 should be written last. In the calendar, always remember that from top to bottom it will be in ascending order, and from left hand side to the right hand side, when you move to the right side, it will be in increasing order. Okay, otherwise ascending order, small to big. So this 31 will come last. Actually the number in the middle is 17. When you calculate this, you can find it out. So do try it at home. So 17 into 5 should be done. The total will be 85. When you add this total, you will get 85. So it is working in other lines also. See, it will not work in this line because of 4, 11, 18, 25. Which number is in the middle? There are two numbers in the middle, 11 and 18. So it will not work. 11 into 5 is 55, 18 into 5 is 90, and the total is 58 here. So it will not work here. So it is applicable only in 5 numbers. 5 numbers downwards. Okay. So this magic works for other lines which have 5 numbers. Then what about 5 numbers on a slanting line? So if you take 5 numbers on a slanting line, this is the slanting line. Let us see whether this is applicable or not. Okay. So let us draw a line here. From here, let us take this one. 1, it will come like this. Okay. We got the line 1, 7, 13, 19 and 25. Let us see whether it will work or not. So let us write here. I'm writing here 1 plus 7 plus 13 plus 19 plus 25. Okay, so let us add this one. 1 plus 7 is 8 plus 13 is 21. 21 plus 19 will just write as 10 plus 9 plus 25. How much it will be? 21 plus 10, 31, 31 plus 9, 40, 41 plus 6, 25. 40, let us write like this. 41 plus 20 plus 5. How much? 41 plus 20 is 61, 61 plus. Here 1 plus 7 plus 13, let us see, 65, you will get the answer here, 65. Okay, 1, 7, 13, 90 and 25. Okay, so you will get the answer 65. See, 1 plus 7 is 8, 8 plus 10. 8 plus 10 is 18 plus 1, 18 plus 3, 21, 21 plus 10, 31 plus 9 is 40, 40 plus 25 is equal to 65. You will get the answer 65. And 13 into 5 is also 65. Here I will write here, 13 into 5 is equal to 65. So this magic also work here, because 13 is the center number into 5 is 65. Okay. Next, so you can write the answer here, yes, because it is also working here. Okay, next, can you find any other magic pattern in the calendar? So you can also try more magic patterns in this calendar. Okay, that you do as homework. Now see, next one is complete the calendar for August 2018. So this page you have to do as homework. Okay, so let us wind up the session for today. Thank you.